Hey guys, welcome back to Making It Happen. And as you know, I am joining Pilipinas Pilipinas, and our talent show is on Valentine's Day, February 14, and they just announced it yesterday, February 7. So imagine like 1 week lang ang preparation. So I was thinking about ano ba ang talent natin?
Okay na.
Test pa natin.
Okay.
Ayun na.
So I am in Wilcon again, where I usually get my stuff. And for the talent competition, syempre, dito pa din. So we're at the electrical area. Ano kayong gagawin natin? Papailaw natin yung buong theater. Joke. Good evening. I don't have enough minutes. It's just 3 minutes. So I'm going to be pre-painting the outline for the final painting. So I hope it turns out well. I really wanted to do it on the stage, but I would need like 5 minutes. So I'd have to do this beforehand. Yeah. So this is kind of the semi-shape I'm gonna do. It's just a draft. I'm gonna be doing a drawing over there.
Capping off tonight's performance is a 25-year-old businesswoman from Nueva Ecija. Please give a round of applause to Pilipini number 37, Alexandra Salvador.
Jealous of the people who had talents for the stage, such as singing, dancing, and acting. But I realized growing up that the skills and talents that I have contribute to my uniqueness. That I'm only one of the many women who are able to do things that go beyond gender and what society perceives women to do. My talent may be unconventional, but what's new to the modern empowered woman?
Thank you.
Bye.